green screen, even though I don't have a green screen behind me. So let's go ahead and first do the pop on. Click, there's a picture, and pop off. Next we can do the pulling the picture out of nothing. And then, you know, I'll squeeze it back down into nothing. Now we can bring the picture up. And let's push that off. And then finally, how about we pull some pictures down? And I kind of like this one. Let's pull that one out. And you know what? Let's try a 3D spin off into nothing. Don't like that picture. Cool.